Water continues to flow from the Keswick Dam in Shasta County. Right now, 30,000 cubic feet of water is being released into the Sacramento River per second, and that number could go up to 50,000 cubic feet per second tomorrow. Officials say people living along the river and downstream of Redding need to be aware of the winter storm conditions and take the proper precautions, such as sandbagging their homes. We have spoken with the Office of Emergency Services, and they say they are in constant contact with the Bureau of Reclamation and are prepared for any situation.
Well, the recent rain